everyone, and welcome back to my channel. This is Sunshine Ukulele, and my name is Aiden, and in this ukulele tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how to play You've Got a Friend by CAROLE KING. If this tutorial helps you, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and ring that little bell so you never miss a video. Grab your ukulele, make sure that it's in tune, and let's go learn how to play You've Got a Friend by CAROLE KING. So this is kind of an intermediate song because we do have 15 chords, but we will still be using the island strum as well as down, down, up, and mixing between the two. If you guys are already familiar with these, then feel free to skip ahead where I put it all together with the lyrics. So the first chord that we need is E minor. So to play E minor, we're gonna put our index finger on the first string of the second fret, our middle finger on the second string of the third fret, and our ring finger on the third string of the fourth fret. We need B7, so to play B7, we're gonna make the same shape as E minor, we're just gonna move it up one. So to play this chord, we're gonna put our index finger on the second string of the second fret, our middle finger on the third string of the third fret, and our ring finger on the fourth string of the fourth fret. We need G6, so to play G6, we're gonna put our index finger on the third string of the second fret, and our middle finger on the first string of the second fret. We need A minor, so to play A minor, we're gonna put our middle finger on the fourth string of the second fret. We need Dsus4, so to play this chord, we're gonna put our middle finger on the third string of the second fret and our ring finger on the second string of the third fret. We need G, so to play G, we're gonna put our index finger on the third string of the second fret, our middle finger on the first string of the second fret, and our ring finger on the second string of the third fret. We need G suspended, so to play this chord, we're gonna put our index finger on the third string of the second fret, our middle finger on the second string of the third fret, and our ring finger on the first string of the third fret. We need G flat minor, so to play this chord, we're gonna put our index finger on the third string of the first fret, our middle finger on the fourth string of the second fret, and our ring finger on the second string of the second fret. We need B minor, so to play B minor, we're gonna bar the bottom three strings on the second fret with our index finger, and then we're gonna reach all the way to the fourth fret and hit down the fourth string with our ring finger. We need D, so to play D, we're gonna put our index finger on the fourth string of the second fret, our middle finger on the third string of the second fret, and our ring finger on the second string of the second fret. We need G major 7, so to play this chord, we're gonna bar the bottom three strings on the second fret with our index finger. We need C major 7, so to play this chord, we're gonna put our middle finger on the first string of the second fret. We need F, so to play F, we're gonna put our index finger on the second string of the first fret and our middle finger on the fourth string of the second fret. We need C, so to play C, we're gonna put our ring finger on the first string of the third fret. And we need A7, so to play A7, we're gonna put our index finger on the third string of the first fret. The strumming pattern we're gonna use for this song is the island strum, down, down, up, up, down, up, and then we're also gonna throw in some down, down, up, down, down, up at the end of each line. So it's gonna sound a little something like this. That's everything we need in order to play this song, so why don't you guys just come along with me and we'll put it all together with the lyrics.
When you're down and troubled and you need some loving care, when nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Just close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Oh, yes, I will. You've got a friend. The sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow. Just keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Oh, yes, I will. Now ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? When people can be so cold, they'll hurt you and desert you and take your soul if you let them. But don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Oh, yes, I will. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. Ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? Ain't it good to know? Ain't it good to know that you've got a friend?
So there you have it, guys, an intermediate version of How to Play You've Got a Friend by Carole King. If this tutorial helped you, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and ring that little bell so you never miss a video, and I will see you guys all again soon.
You just call out my name.